The 16-7 USC Trojans came to Tempe Saturday night to battle the 14-8 Arizona State Sun Devils. The Trojans were riding a two-game losing streak after falling to Colorado, then Arizona. On the other hand, the Sun Devils are on top of a two-game win streak following wins at Washington and against UCLA. There's Jonah Matthews, the Trojans' star guard. He leads the team in minutes per game, steals, and is second in points per game. On the other hand, Alonzo Verge Jr., a freshman, put up 16 points Saturday, shooting 2-for-3 from range and grabbed 2 steals along the way. But Chef Remy Martin was cooking in his kitchen, also known as Desert Financial Arena. Check out that reverse slam from Jalen Graham off the dish from Chef Remy. As ASU's offense struggled, their front court also struggled to contain the guards of USC. Again, Jalen Matthews dominating from three-point range. On the other side, Alonzo Verge Jr. and Remy Martin were saucing a little, but again, the USC defense was impeccable. Bobby Hurley knew he had to make some adjustments and ended up waiting until halftime until the Sun Devils could put together a full half of basketball able to compete with the Trojans. Jonah Matthews honored the late great Kobe Bryant and Gianna Bryant with his kicks Saturday night. I suppose they worked. He scored 22 points, shooting 5-for-9 from deep. The second half was a different story, and the first chapter was Rob Edwards. He finished with 11 points on the night, including 3 three-pointers. Remy Martin ran both ends of the court, including this pick six to the rarely seen slam dunk from Chef Remy. But with seconds to go, the game was tied 64 apiece, and there's only one man to shoot the ball. Final score, 66-64, the Sun Devils advanced to 15-8 on the season.